Hi everyone, and welcome to the Filmmakers Club at Virginia Tech. We, the club officers, have been working very hard to make this year an exciting and memorable one. In preparation, we have prepared this video, which goes over the history of the club, what it takes to be a filmmaker, and also a closing statement about what's to come. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy.
Cinema, a sequence of images moving together in quick succession to give off the impression of a moving image, which has now taken over today's visual medium of art. Maybe it's true that real cinema is dead, that Hollywood blockbusters have taken over our big screens, but who cares? What once took months and months of planning to film a man riding a horse, to being able to film a one-shot action sequence, or capture a pure emotional moment in a beautiful, captivating way, is a monumental achievement. And what's even more monumental is that the power to create this art does not require a multi-million dollar budget or an extremely talented film crew. What matters is your passion. With passion, the only limit is your imagination. We probably can't do that. But what we can do is collaborate and create projects on a level that we've never done before.
As the treasurer of the Filmmakers Club, I'm very excited to see what kind of projects we're going to be putting out this year.
Each club meeting is different. So a lot of the times we'll have professional filmmakers come in and interview. One of them had a speaking role in Seinfeld. Another one directed some other stuff, like some small lower budget films. And when we're not doing that, we're basically brainstorming, you know, thinking of what we're going to film next, helping each other out with our scripts and stuff like that.
I just like to be super involved on sets. We are, you know, mostly no budget, but just being there to every set that I can manage to be to is always a great experience because I get to manage cameras, manage lighting, manage equipment, manage anything anyone needs help with.
If you're interested at all in directing, acting, working with the camera or casting, we're always looking to fill parts. You know, there's a lot of people needed on film sets.
It's just a lot of creative-minded people just throwing out ideas. And that's honestly one of the reasons why I like being part of the Filmmakers Club.
It's also just great to say that you had the experience of working on some short films. If you like any of those things, then this club's definitely for you.
In the coming semester, we have a plethora of events planned. Guest speakers, workshops, and film screenings, but much more as well. Thank you, and welcome to the Filmmakers Club at Virginia Tech.